My daughter has a genetic disease called Gittleman syndrome. The disease itself causes the kidneys to rob her blood of all the metals in her system. She was not diagnosed in this until she was 14 years of age. We could not understand why she always wanted to eat salty foods all the time. And that was because her body was extracting all the metals out of her body through the urinary tract. Now, before the ACA, we spent thousands of dollars. We spent tons of time because she had a pre-existing condition and nobody would touch her. We talked, they were talking at one point $10,000 for 1 year's worth of insurance. Okay? So now she has the ACA since 2009. And she is now able to get the medication she needs to save her life. I have gone with her to the hospital many times where she couldn't even move her hands, her feet. She could barely breathe because she couldn't get her medication. I sat in the emergency room multiple times. With the ACA, this has been fixed. And this is why we need the ACA. Don't repeal and replace because you're going to cause chaos.
If you could wrap up your thoughts, please.
Oh, yes, ma'am. Please fix what needs to be fixed and work with the people that needs to get done. Repeal and replace is going to cause chaos and problems. Thank you very much for hearing me.
Thank you so very much for the personal story. That means a lot. If I can help personally on that particular case, please don't hesitate to come and see me. I did file a bill called the Open Act that I believe will become law again this year to find treatments and cures for rare diseases such as your daughter's.